Good morning, everybody. Okay, I wanted to hop on here before I got my day started and talk about something that came up three times yesterday. Three times. So it must be a common topic for the current state of affairs that we are all in. Okay, so it is wasting what I might consider, or you might consider, wasting time. Okay, wasting time. So how can you stop spending time wasting time? It's kind of an interesting concept, right? So think about this. Do you spend time sometimes scrolling through Facebook or doing things that are just really what I consider buffering? Okay, so that means doing things that are just sort of delaying the inevitable. I sometimes do it. You do it. We all do it. Okay, so this client recognized that she was buffering with things that seemed sort of worthy. Okay, worthy buffering, like spending time preparing meals. Okay, yeah, it totally is worthy time, spending time preparing meals, but it wasn't helping her get to where she wanted to go, or it really was not how she wanted to be spending her time in that moment. Okay, so buffering's a way of burning up time and saying you're not really. And then saying, I'm too busy to do the stuff that really matters to me. All right. So, buffering is a way to spend time and burn up time that does not help you do the stuff that really matters to you in, on that day. All right. There's so many hours in the day. What are you using each hour for? Are you indulging in that buffering energy? When you really look at your life and you look at the amount of time you have, what are you spending your time doing? Are you spending it feeling busy, or are you spending it genuinely accomplishing a lot? Because there's a difference. Busy and accomplishing things, different. So I was spending some time yesterday then talking to these clients about this, and they were telling me how busy they were. And I said, is that really a useful sentence? Is that creating a positive emotion when you say you're super busy? Or are you indulging in it as an excuse to not do something else? All right, so three ways to stop spending time, wasting time. One, recognize whether you're stuck in a busy hustle or you're actually accomplishing something. Which is it? Are you stuck in the busy hustle or are you actually accomplishing something? Different things. Busy hustle is like to-do list. Okay. Accomplishing something probably has some more thought behind it. And maybe you're doing pieces of a bigger thing, but you're spending time accomplishing something. Number two, are you giving yourself too much time? Like, I will get this done this week versus I am setting aside this hour to do it. All right. So if you've got some big, I'm going to accomplish it this week. That's probably giving yourself too much time. Go Google tomato timer and download a tomato timer app on your phone and on your browser. And I guarantee you, you'll stop spending too much time. It only gives you 25-minute increments of time. There's a lot of neuroscience behind it. And then number three, embrace doing the hard stuff, the stuff that's not going to feel super comfy. Okay. Buffering can also be disguised as procrastinating. And when we procrastinate and say, oh, I'll get to that later, it seems so worthy. But really, what you're doing is in pushing off the inevitable thing that might be hard or uncomfortable. So stop making excuses for yourself and start getting to it. Okay, get to it. Stop the buffering and get to it. Okay, so stop. Being stuck in the busy hustle is number one. Recognize, is it busy hustle or is it actually accomplishing something? Number two is stop giving yourself too much time. That tomato timer is awesome. Okay, it's a great tool. And then number three, recognize, is the reason you're really not doing it because it's kind of hard or uncomfortable or not, just doesn't make you feel super great. So you're saying you'll get to that later. And that procrastinating piece is not good either. So, hope this was helpful for you. Have a great day. Good morning, Sarah. I see you on here, and there's someone else on here too. Let me know if I can help you. Okay, because this is something that coaching addresses, this whole time issue. And it's a big topic, and it's something that's going to, if you can get a grip on it now, it's going to affect your future. Okay, but we've got to kind of get a handle on it and stop buffering. Talk to y'all soon. See ya.